How rich is too rich? I mean, Elon Musk, I think, passed the 300 billion mark. I mean, what do you do about it?
So think about what that man's accomplished and how he's changed everybody's lives in space, and what he's done with electric cars, changing the economy, making it greener. Should we punish him for that?
We're not punishing. No,
I'm a
fan.
A bad
no,
guy?
No. I'm an Elon Musk.
Did he not just pay $5 billion in tax?